It is stuck in my
head. I gotta pee. Pee. Pee, pee, pee.
Oh.
Get something. Every store I go into, I have to buy something, like no matter what or whatever. But Urban Outfitters.
I know. What you get?
Talking about the shoes that I got on. They're selling it for $6. Super cute, super cute. I got a beanie.
I didn't get nothing.
She doesn't like to shop. She should be looking around, chilling. Like she
I'm picky.
Be
like, you know,
no, okay. I buy and then she takes it.
I wear.
Right.
She
yeah.
buy, I wear.
Literally, literally.
That's what sisters are for. Unfortunately, yes, I don't have a sister.
We share.
Yeah, I don't have a sister.
I swear, they were fine. Mm-hmm. They were fine white boys.
I like white boys, so hi.
Same. They like white boys.
Black boys. Give me all the black boys, please. And they give them all the right ones. Slide them the DM, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Where are we at? Where are we at?
Beverly Center.
We're at Beverly Center.
Ooh, and
this is, hey, I have never been here. It's pretty dope. It's lit, so. It's gonna be fun.
trying the new shoes.
Yes. 37?
Yes,
looking at me.
What's that?
I hope this might be a little bit too big for me. I'm about to say they got smaller feet. This might be too big for me.
We are in Foot Locker.
You got a 6.5?
Excuse me. You have a 6.5?
I think I might actually.
Do they have 6.5?
Yeah, my nipple almost fell out. My nipple.
Almost a nip slip.
Bruh. They bomb.
They cute. They
cute. I'm get it that.
They cute.
Yeah.
They cute.
Yo, and it's only like, what, $50?
$50? Yeah, you can't beat that.
Hey, it's cheap, but yeah, PFF code. What's up? Hey. Go to Goldie's Los Angeles. We're gonna grab some food. I finally, you know, get to see my family. I haven't seen her Aunt Lily and her granddaughter Mariah for like 12 years. I low-key cry. But so we're about to go eat because we are hungry. Like, we out.
You on camera? Just wave, say hi to the camera.
Drive safe, have a good night.
I don't even know where we're supposed to go.
That way to the right.
We need to go across the street or something. Do a cartwheel. Oh my gosh. Oh, the girl is insane. I love it out here. Like, I don't know what it is. Like, I've always wanted to live out here. It's just been on my heart. Every time I come out here, I'm like so inspired. I don't know. It's weird how to explain. It's just like, I don't know. God's willing, I'll be out here. I'll be moving out here one day soon. One day soon.
Next week?
Moving out here.
Oh, duh.
Hey. Hi guys! Oh, I just almost ran into that. That was so bad. Oh my god.
Or no.
Oh no.
Or no.
Oh no no. Oh no no. Oh no no.
Oh no no.
Oh no no.
Let's go on the bus. Hey, let's go on the bus.
We out. Bye.
The character he was playing, the black guy.
Yeah.
Okay, I thought that cunt, that whatever she was a ghost, but she's obviously not a ghost, right?
You talking about the one with the?
He has,
yeah. Mom's picture told her.
Oh, come on, we gotta put your sweater on. We're gonna try to go.
Let's get a picture.
Yeah. She's so cute.
Ooh, Malay.
Yo, this, you know, I'm vlogging. Come on. Hey.
Yeah.
I don't you come on. She's like, I meant to let's go.
Say 1, 2, 3.
Here, Mariah.
Hey.
Get a picture with
you gotta take pictures.
I'm over recording.
My bad.
Oh. Sorry.
Hey. Okay, I see you.
Thank you.